Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
Don't you go fucking flipping out on me, sweetheart.
Sam, I'm scared.
Everything's gonna be okay.
For as long as I can remember, I've never been one to believe in ghosts, spooks, UFOs, or any shit like that. After all, in my line of work, you tend to see all kinds of shit. But nothing, and I mean nothing, could have prepared me for what would probably go down as the most insane fucking time of my life. But before we go any further, let me give you a little bit of hindsight on our current situation.
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck if you've ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort
isn't fair. It is a night.
Lady Gunther tell you what she wanted?
You know what, Sam? She didn't say.
She didn't say? Well, you didn't ask.
She didn't say. And I didn't ask.
You know, sometimes I really...
What are we doing here, Francis?
I want to do time, Sammy. Why you seem so worried?
I don't know. Maybe because she hasn't called us in 2 months. And now it's urgent.
Well, you let him know everything's okay. I mean, shit happens, right?
You're right. Shit does happen. She hasn't forgotten. She knows it was your fuck up, Mick. Now shut the fuck up and open up your ears. We ain't have much time.
Why I called you in here today. To be honest, I'm kind of at my wit's end, and I didn't know where else to turn. I'm sure you challenged me back at my daughter Cassie. Yesterday, she was at our private beach, sunbathing, when some drunken fisherman or hobo or something like that attacked her. We found her in the garden, drooling and twitching, as you can see.
So what do you want us to do about you?
Excuse me?
Sam, look, Sam. She looks like she needs a doctor. The next, I mean, if you ask me, this is some real bullshit.
Mr. Mick, can I remind you of the fiasco you created 3 months ago? You're lucky I'm even allowing you to stand there breathing right now, okay? So listen up. There's something wrong with my daughter. And until we figure it out, I need you three to take her to my house on the lake and keep her out of sight and take care of her. You got it? I got a reputation, my boy. And I can't show no signs of weakness. My enemies are dying to take me down right now. I need you three dipshits to take her out of sight and take care of her. Can I count on you to get the job done or what?
Quit. Just quit. All these years of hard work, and for what, Sam? To have to take care of some wacko kid?
You ever figured we wouldn't be in this situation if you weren't such a fuck up?
As I recall, you're just as much as a fuck-up as I am.
I'm only a fuck-up because I'm always with you.
Maybe you want a piece of this troublemaker, huh?
Guys. Really? Guys. How's when you want to do this? Now!
You pick a better time.
You know what your problem is? You're too fucking sensitive.
Oh, what?
It has commenced. You have witnessed firsthand the power of our perfected nanostream. Our reproduction has begun. Prepare to perish.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. Some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you.
Go down, put the trunk.
The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night's so blue.
Did you rock it? Shut the fuck up!
Then I go exploit it all by saying something stupid.
You're probably
like
wondering where your precious car is, right? Well, you're going to the lake house, and I'll need to keep tabs on you somehow. You see that Santa Fe in front of you? The keys are in the ignition. Don't screw this up.
But now that I got you caught up, let's continue on our adventure.
The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night's so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I love you.
Breath in through your nose, out through your mouth, and keep your eyes closed. Introduce yourself. What do you want?
I'm not far from your place. I need a place to lay low.
What? Just keep breathing and working on your inner chakras. What? What's going on? No, you know what? No, I don't even want to know.
I just need a place to lay low and think in private.
I haven't heard from you in months. And now this? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Jessica, I don't have time for this right now.
Sam? Are you alone?
That was a truck that just passed me by. Yes, I'm by myself.
Okay, look. I finish class in 1 hour. It takes me about an hour to get home, okay? You know where the keys are. It takes you 2 hours. Do whatever the fuck you need to do and get out of there. Do not call me again.
Discreet and cautious, all right? I'm gonna go around back. I'm gonna get the keys. I'm gonna go inside, signal you guys for bringing her in, all right? Wait!
Fuck up, you schmucks. You're gonna wake her up.
She wakes up, Sam.
Hopefully she doesn't wake up.
Now I need both of you to stay level-headed. You understand?
wake this thing up, I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna whack you.
Shut the fuck, man. I didn't sign up for this shit.
But I can't. Okay. Look, I'm... Hey, get a hold of yourself, man. Get a hold of yourself. You understand? You just stand there. Let me go get Sam. Shut up. Wake her.
Don't sting. Stay.
Son of a bitch.
What's going on, man?
I don't know.
Is it the feds?
I don't know.
We're going to jail, man. We're going to jail.
Shut up. No, we're not.
Bro, look outside. It's the fucking feds. They found out you had one of their servers, man.
If it was the feds, why the hell would they be going through my mom's garden?
Where am I?
Calm down, come out. Look, we're just here. We're gonna try to get you some help, okay?
Who are you?
I'm Antonio. I'm a new worker for your mother.
Antonio?
Yeah.
Can you untie me?
I'm sorry, but I can't do that. Look, you may turn into some crazy bitch monster and rip my head off, you know?
Okay, I know. Okay, look, it's been a few minutes since I flipped back. Like, I think I'm cured.
I think we should wait for Sam to get back, okay?
Just untie me. We'll go tell Sam together, okay? This is important. You can trust me, Antonio. It's okay.
Please, don't kill him.
Ain't nobody talking to you. Shut the fuck up!
Okay. You wait, man. Can you breathe? Look, I'm really sorry. Like, so sorry.
Get it out, man! Say what you gotta say!
I'm sorry, man. Look, I didn't think I could actually do it. It's borderline a mistake. Like, really, really, really.
You're not with one of those spooks, are you? Huh?
Spooks? What are you talking about, man? Just don't fucking kill me, man!
See? I should have whacked him when I had the chance.
Forget about him. Grab it. Let's get inside.
Sky's the limit, baby.
That's what's up. Ready?
Hey, ready as ever.
Francis, my young soldier. How are things on the other side of the fence?
As good as they can be, boss.
Tell me, my boy. What's with the peculiar look on your face?
Man, where do I even begin? Okay, there's some crazy shit going on over there, man. I mean, I don't even know what to do anymore. These white people be experiencing some weird ass shit, man. I'm talking Lady Gunther's kid got possessed or something. She was doing some shit I ain't never seen. Straight out of the movie type shit. She was speaking in tongues, all types of randomness. I wasn't able to sleep. I couldn't eat. I was daydreaming.
Hey!
Sorry, boss.
Calmly, tell me about this casting situation.
There's some next level crazy shit going on over there. So much so that she has Sam and Mickey picking up and taking care of Cassie.
I mean, take care of Cassie?
No, not that take care of. I mean the other take care of. Take care of, take care of.
You know, that's interesting. Especially after the incident that was caused a few weeks back. I'm surprised you let them live. Where are they now?
They're at Lady Gunther's lake house.
Call them tomorrow. See what information you can find out.
Will do. I'll let you know as soon as they find out some information.
You know, after you get that information, we need you to come back in. We need you here.
What do I tell Lady Gunther?
I'll tell them you got sick or something. There's plenty of that going on around.
Understood.
You're gonna get out of here.
Where'd you know, boss?
Home, Roberto. Please, take me home.
How you doing? How does it look like I'm doing, Sam? Huh? I just got my ass whooped by a 90-pound girl with the strength of a 400-pound gorilla. Do I look all right to you, man?
You look like shit.
You know, Always with the fucking jokes, man.
No, no, no. Dude. Turn on the TV now.
Reports are coming from hospitals all around the city as dozens of people have come down with a strange illness. ERs are being overwhelmed with cases. We are now getting...
Hell no. I'm out, dude. Bro, you don't see that shit? Hell no. Sorry, dude. I'm out. I can't do this.
Jacob, you can't just leave.
Cassie? Are you there, Cassie?
It's me, Sam. I used to go to all your birthday parties. Watch over you. Your family.
Sam?
It's gonna be alright, right? It's gonna be alright, Cassie.
What?
I know things are rough, baby, but we're gonna get through it, alright?
Oh, Sam, it hurts so much.
I know, but you gotta be strong, alright? Gotta be strong.
100.
What?
100 years.
What are you talking about, 100 years?
They're among us now. And they're at their strongest.
What are you saying, Cassie?
What's inside of me? I can feel it talking to me and controlling me. I can't get it out. They've been here forever. But they're not from here. Every 100 years, they try to destroy us. But we've always defeated them. They've disguised themselves as viruses throughout history, but... Oh. They've been learning, studying, discovering our weaknesses. Now they've finally done it. No one is safe, Sam!
No one is safe! No one is safe! No!
No!
Reports are coming from hospitals all around the city as dozens of people have come down with a strange illness. ERs are being overwhelmed with cases. We are now getting word from Baptist General in some of the symptoms of this illness. It includes racing heart, palpitations, convulsions or seizures, uncontrollable drooling, and in some cases, severe aggression or prone to violence. Doctors are advising if you or anyone are feeling these symptoms to seek medical help immediately. Authorities are advising that if you are not experiencing any of these symptoms to please stay home.
Who is it?
Yeah, this is Agent Larson with the FBI.
I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some like the bop type refrain. I'm sure that if I heard even one riff, would bore me terrifically too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me. I get no kick in a plane flying too high with some gal in the sky. Is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of you.